it looks good. Looks good about right where they were. Oh, a few. That's ain't too bad. I knew you threw right on top of them. It was right on top of them. Couldn't get no better.
Since I went back to that 6-foot net, I can get a little more range out of it.
All right, Kevin with the bait. Nice. Let's see what we got in the bait tank. Here's the bait tank.